I love Jesus for so many reasons that I don't think I can remember all of them. I love Jesus because he's always there for me. He always protects me and keeps me safe, because if Jesus doesn't protect me, the enemy would rip me off 1,000 pieces, and I always feel safe because I know that Jesus is there for me, and he protects me and keeps me from everything evil, and he keeps me from all the deception. I love Jesus because he trusts in me even when I don't trust myself, and he always trusts me, and this helps me so much to gain trust in myself. I still don't understand why he saved me, why he made me born again. I guess he put his trust in me, and this is so wonderful. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus would never lie to me, and he will never deceive me. He always tells me the truth, and he always make it in a way that is not too harsh for me. He always present things to me in a true light, and he always makes sure that I am all right and I'm good, and I can bear the truth, because sometimes the truth is too big to cope with. But Jesus always helped me to go through things, and he always makes sure that I am safe, and even he always makes sure that I feel good and I feel happy. When I feel pain, Jesus always removes the pain. Even if I don't ask him, he knows what I need, and he gives it to me. He always protects me, he always keeps me safe, he always makes sure that I smile, he always wipes the tears in my eyes. And when a situation seems hopeless, Jesus always explain things to me. He always give me the big picture, and he always makes me feel good in the end. He takes care of everything. He surrounds me with his care and his love, and even with his glory. And he shares his everything with me, and that's why Jesus is my everything. I love him so much. I absolutely trust in him. I know that he will never cheat on me, he will never betray me, he will never leave me. Jesus is always there for me. He is just perfect, like no one other. He is just perfect, and he loves me so much. And he loves everybody, and he made something that even my parents wouldn't do for me. He came and died for me on the cross with readiness and with willingness. And when he died on the cross, he died 100% sure. He was 100% clear about what he's doing, and he didn't step back even an inch for me. He stands for me despite everything, despite that sometimes I disappoint him, but he understands me. He just sees in my heart, and he knows that I might have been weak for a moment, but he always Jesus is always so patient with me, and he would ever listen to me, and he would always talk with me, and he would always hold my hand, even if I make something stupid. He always loves me, and he finds me perfect, and he sees in me the world. Yes, just like I see in him the world, and he sees in me a piece of the world, and that's why he loves me so much, because he knows that the world makes me perfect, and just our weakness is temporary, and he knows that he will bring me again to the light of the world, and we will be together. And when Jesus looks at me, he doesn't see a useless sinner, but he sees the world's creation that is just in a temporarily bad situation, but he knows, he sees the big picture, and he's so wise. And I always put my trust in Jesus, because he's so wise. He's the most wise figure that I have ever met. I love him so much. Oh Jesus, what I would do without you, my love. I love you so much. And he wipes all the tears, and he wipes all the pain away. And he always gives me the best advice. He is my advisor, and he is there for everything I do. He leads me and guides me. He is my shepherd, and I'm just his lamb. And I'm so grateful that I have the best shepherd in the whole universe. And I'm not afraid of any evil, because I know that Jesus is there. And he will always be my protector. And he will always be my guiding light until the end. The end is when we get back home, and then the eternity starts. An eternity with the Word and with Jesus. Jesus is so careful with me. He always asks me about my opinion. He always asks me what I think about something. He always discusses things with me. He is not giving me orders. He is always talking through things with me, and he is very careful with my opinion, and he is very careful with my likes and dislikes. And he always makes sure that the things are the way I like them. And he asked me how I want my dwelling place in heaven, and he decorated it the way I said I wanted. And he is so careful, even with the tiniest detail. He is just perfect. Oh, I love Jesus so much.